Welcome to the espresso, your daily shot of Chinese words with Catherine Xia. I'm Catherine Xia. 大家好，欢迎来到我的频道 the espresso. 新年快乐 ！Very happy New Year to you all. Hope you had a nice and restful Christmas and New Year celebration. 那么今天这个视频呢，是因为在新年的时候，我收到很多在中国的朋友和家人的问候，其中有两个词很多朋友都在用，所以呢，今天这个视频呢，我就想说一说。中国人是怎么跟2020年说再见，然后怎么欢迎2021年的。So, little story about the video today. It's all because during the New Year, I received so many greetings from friends and family back in China, but there's two expressions keep popping up all the time, and I thought it's really interesting. Perhaps you guys also wanted to know how Chinese people actually say goodbye to 2020.And welcome 2021. So this is exactly what we're gonna do in today's video. 那首先我们看看这两个词是什么呢？那么第一个是实属不易，第二个是扭转乾坤。我们先来看一下这个词，实属不易指的是2020年，扭转乾坤指的是2021年。Okay, so this is the two words that you sing, and these are the words actually we played with the Chinese language, and the original word, as you can see here, 实属不易, meaning this is indeed not easy, but we have the Chinese character 属, and we changed into rat, because 2020 was the year of the rat, 实属不易。So the rat year was indeed really difficult. 扭转乾坤,扭转乾坤. So we change the first character 扭, that means to turn. And we change into the Chinese animal 牛, that is ox. 扭转乾坤. And this is also really interesting. When we have two third tones together, the first one change into the second. So 扭on its own, although it's pronounced a third tone, because the next word for all is also third tone, so it becomes 牛, 扭转. So that sounds exactly the same as the Chinese animal ox, which is the coming year 2021 in the Chinese New Year is the year of ox. And 扭转乾坤, what does that mean originally? 扭转乾坤, this is really important concept in Chinese. 乾坤 means the heaven and the ground, it yin and yang.Because 乾 is the most yang gua in Chinese, and that indicates heaven. And then 坤 is the yin gua that indicates the ground. So 乾坤 means the whole universe. 扭转乾坤, you can turn the universe upside down. That means you can completely change the situation. And typically for better.So 扭转乾坤, the ox year is coming. That's going to change the whole situation for you in 2021 because we had such a difficult year in 2020 and we wish everybody a very great year in 2021. Okay, do you like the wordplay? It's quite cool, right? 实属不易, 扭转乾坤. 实属不易, 扭转乾坤.And I know it's not Chinese New Year just yet, but because I'm receiving so many greetings on this for the actually Western New Year, I thought it's a very cool expression to teach you guys. So in the coming Chinese New Year, you can definitely use this expression to wish all your friends, Chinese friends, colleagues, or clients a very happy year of the ox. So one more time, 实属不易扭转乾坤。Okay, so let's have a look how we can actually use this original two idioms, because they are actually very useful as well. The first one, 实属不易,实属不易, that means it's really not easy. It's really not easy. So we can talk about the current actually pandemic, the situation, right? 英国在一年之内研发了疫苗,实属不易。英国在一年之内研发了疫苗。实属不易。So UK developed vaccine within a year. That's really, really not easy, right? And we can also say another example, for example, UK related. 英国政府和欧盟 通过四年的协商，终于达成了协议，实属不易。英国政府和欧盟通过四年的协商，终于达成了协议，实属不易。So UK government and EU after 4 years negotiation finally reached the deal. That's really not easy. Okay? 实属不易。So when this is useful, when you finally achieved something and you look back, you say, oh, that's really not easy. 实属不易。You can typically to use as a kind of recognition or confirmation of some hard work have been done and you have achieved something eventually. 实属不易。So it's a nice word. 扭转乾坤, even better, even much more important because I mentioned earlier, 乾坤 referring to the world, 天 and 地, yin and yang in Chinese culture, really important. So, 扭转乾坤, how do we use that? One example, when you talk about a game, if you're a big fan of, let's say, a football game, and they were doing not too good in the first half, but second half, suddenly, the whole situation being turned around. So you can say,这场比赛真精彩，下半场简直是扭转乾坤。这场比赛真精彩，下半场简直是扭转乾坤啊。So this game is extremely exciting, extremely fun, 精彩啊。下半场简直是扭转乾坤。So you say the second half is completely changed the whole situation, usually for the better, 扭转乾坤。So, another example, 这家企业通过有效的管理扭转乾坤，明年终于可以上市了。这家企业通过有效的管理扭转乾坤，明年终于可以上市了。So, this is talking about a company through the effective management and that eventually turned the situation around and could go on the market next year.So, these are the two words that we learned today. 大家，这是我们今天要学习的视频的内容。首先呢，最重要的就是我们怎么来说我们接下来的这个新年啊，实属不易2020和扭转乾坤2021。那么这个是在新年的时候，你们都可以跟中国的朋友说的这个祝福的词。但是呢，我们也看了这个实属不易和扭转乾坤这两个词的真正的意思，实际的意思和怎么用。I want to say thanks to my friend John from New York. Hi John, hopefully you enjoyed this video because he was the one telling me about there's so many, you know, homonyms in Chinese and maybe I could make a video how to use them. And I, by chance, you know, received so many messages and I was like, yes,it's related to the animals that I'm going to launch. The first playlist I mentioned to you guys before in terms of 2021 is about animals and it's Chinese New Year coming up and it is playing with the words, with the homonyms. So that is perfect. And so that's why I decided to make this little video today. Hope you guys enjoy it. And remember next video, we're formally moving to the playlist.With all the words with Chinese animals. So till then, 再见!